Excuse me, could you move a little, please?
Trying to suck it in already. Radio.
Hi, Mrs. Manosa. Is Manos home?
Manos, el pato from down the street is here to see you. First in dress, now this. Ay, hijo, mijo, es marico.
Hey.
Hey. Trying a new look earlier?
Whatever, Issy. It's not like you care.
Right. That's why I'm here, because I don't care. What's with you? Why are you bugging out?
You wouldn't understand, Carnal. You don't know what it's like to be an outcast.
Oh, you mean besides being gay and having a puff of smoke for hair. You're right, I don't know the struggle.
Oh yeah, that's right. But anyways, I'm just tired of getting dogged by you guys. It hurts, Issy.
You can dish, but you can't take.
This time it was different. Y'all made me feel so small.
Smaller than you already are?
You see? That's what I'm saying. I gotta find a whole new crew. I don't need this.
Isis, when you so sensitive? That is so gay. Don't you remember the Big Toe song, Twinkle Toe? He talked about not letting anybody take your shine.
That's my favorite joint, Issy.
Let me find out. See? We kid because we love you. You're our boy. We go down for you.
Chill, Holmes. I don't roll that way.
For you, stupid. Not on you. We miss you. Come back.
Yeah, I'll think about it.
I gotta go. Big Toe's been arrested and we're having a rally.
Arrested for what?
All the robberies in town. You wanna come?
I can't. I got stuff.
Aight then. Ciao, bacalao.
Hey, Holmes. Thanks, bro.
Love the heels.
Why you ain't in your uniform, bitch?
Yeah, we gotta talk, Issy.
Unless it's about you putting on your uniform, I'ma whoop your ass.
Cause we the bling pleros. Whoa!
Yo, you guys gotta confess. We can't let Toe go down like that.
Confess? Toe ain't putting none of his dough in my pockets. Why you so worried about him? He ain't thinking about you.
You make me feel safe. Sing that song again for me, boo.
The first time ever I saw your face.
Shh. No more words.
Yo, that ain't right, dogs. We gotta be honest.
Honest? Bitch, you still in the maid stage. You don't dictate. As a matter of fact, give me your hat.
And we will not be satisfied until there is justice and freedom for Big Toe! Our first speaker for the cause is our friend and spiritual leader, Guba!
We are all here for justice, justicia, but we are all here for something más importante, loyalty. That's what it's all about, doing right by your friends and familia. Because in the end, all we really have is each other.
That guy is always right. It's friggin' annoying.
Can I do something for you, laddie?
I need to report a robbery.
And what exactly was taken, son?
My hat. Oh, and the bank, the bakery, and a lot of other stuff. But mostly my hat.
Oh, we already got our perp, Hector. Now run along to the unemployment line with
you. I'm telling you, McLady.
Look, Jose, we got our conclusive evidence on this here video. Now that there shadow is either Toe or a sperm whale.
Well, check this out, McGravy.
Jesus, Mary and Joseph. The little immigrants onto something here.
Yo, Manos, sorry we kept messing with you, man. You know you my partner.
Yo, it's good to be back with my dogs.
Forget all that. Did you save the stockings?
Look, here comes Big Toe.
I'd like to thank everybody that knew I was innocent. Jail allowed me to shed some pounds, which is good, I guess.
What's the first thing you'll do as a free man?
Straight up, right now, I'm eat a burger. Damn.
Yo, Shan, how you think the Blingbleros is gonna handle lockdown?
I have an idea, see?
Cause we the Blingbleros! Whoa!